Hello, everyone, and welcome back to a brand new quick tip by JANUS Engineering. This time, we will take a closer look at the topic visualization of my feeds. For today's example, this is what we have in front of us. First of all, I have a part that will be chamfered with an operation. Then, there is another drilling operation on the top side. And last but not least, I would like to have a deep hole drilling operation in here as well. Well, when I click on the operation, I see that my feed is changing constantly between my cutting feed and the transfer feed as well. How can I find out where the feed itself is? First of all, of course, by double-clicking on the operation. Then, once this opens, going to the feeds and speeds sections in the setting here, you can see all of the feeds and speeds down below. The first cut will be 300 millimeters per minute, and the last cut to be 275 millimeters per minute, and so on. Well, that's the first way to do it. Another way that we can do it is we'll head over to the Options tab, and we will add a display. In this box, we can check the feed rates, and then when I hit apply and OK, now we will play the feed. I will now have a better view of what is happening while the operation is working in here. Now I see that the first move will be 300 millimeters until around here. Then it changes over to 500 millimeters until this point where the cross hole is getting near. Then it slows down to 125 millimeters per minute, and so on. Once we cross the hole and it is done, the usual feed will be applied, so it'll be back up to 500 millimeters per minute. Well, that's one way to provide a better visual interpretation of my feed on my workpiece. That's all I have for you for today. I hope I could help you with this quick tip. Thank you for watching, and we'll see you next time. Bye-bye.